Welcome guys. This is Itel A7 model. With blade make space between back cover and body. Remove back cover of the phone with X-ray. Be careful, do not damage flex. Remove all the screws. Eject SIM tray from the phone. Remove inner body. Do not damage flex. Disconnect flex connector. Disconnect battery connector. Remove battery with X-ray. Disconnect LCD display flex from main board. Free to flex from body. With blade make space between LCD glass and body. Remove LCD with X-ray. Be careful, small pieces of broken glass can damage to LCD. Apply gum around the LCD on the glass. Install LCD in the body. Connect LCD display flex cable. Install battery in the body. Connect battery connector to the main board. Connect flex connector to the main board and install inner body. Put back all the screws. Apply gum around back cover of the phone. Install back cover of the phone. Insert SIM tray in the phone. Must use rubber bands for good fitting. Remove rubber bands after 2 hours. Power on phone, check display and touch working. Thank you for watching.